Well, my customer didn't want me to put the tree falling on YouTube, so this is the aftermath, just in case it, went through a building or something. I told him, that's YouTube gold. So, this is it. There's my cut. She held good. There's about an inch left on her. On the undercut. Started dying, running out of gas. All right, made some fresh. There we go. All right, let's see if we can set you guys up for some video. Ugh. I'm gonna try to stick you in the corner of this fence. It's kind of a toughie. Not to break my phone. Eventually I'll get a camera. Like a real YouTuber. But for now, you guys are gonna have to work with me. Not against me. I think that was my best angle so far. I'm pointing at the sky while we're watching birds. Come on, little fella. I'm gonna try that. We'll go with that. Now, if I get, some subscribers, some good love, I'll end up getting a camera, a tripod, and I'll tell my customers, I'll give them a discount if they allow me to film. But if I ain't making any money off of YouTube, then probably not gonna be able to do all that. Because it does take time. And I really don't have it. And I'm gonna have to go get a computer. Well, 8 terabyte system so I can start loading all my videos. Because I've got hundreds of videos. I just haven't uploaded them yet.
Oh. Thank you. Oh,
Sharpen my blades. They're kind of due. a little bit. Let's see if we're still in focus here. I bring them over here so you guys can see what's going on. So I'll come back tomorrow, clean up all the debris, have my buddy with me. That'd be nice. And then I think Monday, I'm going to be putting security cameras in. But some places I'm not allowed filming for security purposes. And I think a week, or no, maybe Tuesday or Thursday, no. Thursday or Friday, I'll be mudding a basement and taping. Fresh drywall, fresh construction. And also, Monday or Tuesday, I'll be doing some rear brakes on a Toyota Avalon. And I'll ask the customer. He'll most likely let me film it. Seriously? There's recalls on these caps from steel. Because they're garbage. Supposed to go in and lock. And they don't. That chainsaw blade snap on me. Little did I know, someone ran through a fence with it. Came wrapping around my knuckles. Whew, a little scary. But didn't cut me. Thank the Lord. Alright. Back on.
I'm going to go to the next one.
Super dull blade. Well, not super dull, but really don't want to use the end of it because it'll burn up your bearings. On your chainsaw, you can burn those up. So you really want to cut in the middle. I got spiders crawling all over me. Focus. Come on. There's a little fella up on my neck. But yeah, you usually want to cut in the middle of your blade, or sometimes up against it. Depends on how big of material you're bucking. But all right, well, I gotta clean this up before I go fishing. That's what I plan on doing after this.